But seriously, the issue is this. The Cedi tanked because foreign investors lost confidence.
That's really what happened.
And the foreign investors lost confidence because they could tell from our numbers that we are unable to pay our debts. We've now confirmed, the deputy minister has confirmed, if there was ever any doubt, that we can't pay. Borrowing 61 billion CDs is not what you do when you can't pay. You take an axe to your expenditure.